With so many bikes wowing us in 2017, it's easy to forget the new Bonneville Bobber was one of the most eagerly anticipated. The Triumph with its single seat, cut-down front mudguard, flat bars, hardtail-style rear end and a riot of classy detail touches. The clutch is light and accurate, the throttle response flawless and the six gears slip in effortlessly. Shorter riders will love the 690mm seat, but taller ones can still enjoy all-day comfort. Everyone will appreciate the plush ride quality, the uncluttered view in the snazzy bar end mirrors and neatly hidden electronics. Two riding modes, traction control, and ABS offer of 21st century safety. Borrowed from the Bonneville T120, the high-torque motor has 10% more power and torque at 4500 RPM. It purrs around town, is almost silent off the throttle and cruises at just 3500 RPM at 70 miles per hour, but the Bobber reveals a tougher side when you poke it. With more revs comes a harder engine note and a satisfying rumble. A bike with a 100-section spoked 19-in wheel up front and a 16-incher at the rear, 150, shouldn't handle this well. Especially one that weighs 228 kilograms dry and has just 80 millimeters of suspension travel, which could bottom out at the drop of a hat. It may look unbalanced with all its bulk ahead of the rider and the rear wheel somewhere in another county, but it feels short and squat. It steers lightly and carves through corners and over bumps with the precision and easy poise of a Thruxton. Put simply, the new Triumph is the slickest bobber ever built.